Good evening. Welcome to Rich in the Wild. So I'm just walking to where I'm going to be camping for tonight, which is a small roundabout, which I've been past loads of times. Wanted to camp there loads of times, never done it. So I visited here last week, and it seems doable. If anything now, the grass looks longer, so it may be easier to stealth away and slither through the bushes. But when I'm there, I'll put the camera back on and speak to you again. If not, second option is through there. But as I get closer, I'll show where I'm going tonight. Gonna have to have a quick look and then a dash across. Oh no. Oh, I just made it. Oh, damn. Oh. Fuck. Oh. Don't run, Rich. Don't run. A little dark. Let's stick the pack down and see what we've got around here.
I don't think people will see.
It's a busy little roundabout, this is. Wow. Okay, let's get my hammocks out. So I've got somewhere to sit out of the way a bit. Right, there we go then. That's where I'm going to be sleeping tonight, on this little roundabout. And there is the road right there, I don't know if you can see it. What about to see that car there? There you go. Tiny little roundabout. So what I'm trying to do now is put the tarp up, but as you can see, be a bit careful because that's the road there. You see it right from here. Anyway, let's try and get this tarp up.
Close pegs. Keep it dry. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, guy rope. Yes, that's the setup. Got the hammock in there. Setup is quite low. Had a quite low setup today because the proximity of the road.
There is the setup. You see there, just between them two trees. I think that's okay. I was going to camp here, but there's not enough space between the trees, so I came over here. So there's more cars coming around there. It's weird because when I drove down here, it wasn't that busy. Now it just seems well busy. But we'll see. Anyway, there's a shelter. See how much that you can see. My pegs popped up as well, didn't they? So I need to find them now. And I might get some food on the go. Asparagus and stuff. Tastes nice.
I'm actually a cool tippet. Very delicious. No. Now. My hands are now covered in meat juices. So a bit of a sprinkle of water. What's that doing?
I'm not sure what you can see now. It's quite dark, but that's me for tonight. Gonna get in my sleeping bag, watch a movie, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night. Morning. It was a rotten night's sleep, that was. Absolutely rotten. There we go. Bacon. Can batch. Cook these up. So, following what was a terrible night's sleep, and what now? What time is it? 5:10 in the morning. My phone. Look at that. A nice sunrise in the morning. Let me get my way out of here, out of here. No, he's not. Right. Was a bad night, yeah. That's where I slept anyway. I did it. Probably a time from 2 to 3. It went quiet. Rest of the time was just noise. Noise, cars. Anyway, did an overnighter there, another one done, another one in the bank. I think that's my least favourite of all of them all so far, just because I couldn't sleep. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video. It's a bit different to normal. I think the tree cover was a bit dark. If you enjoyed the video and you want to see more, well, please subscribe, ring the bell and like this video. If you have any suggestions of where you want to see me camp, then please leave a message in the comments below. I'll get back to any comments that are left. Right, until next time then. Bye bye.